Okay, here we go. Now we're on to winner's finals. Yeah, so yeah, this is a best of five.
Three, two, one, go!
Alright, so here we got Dangle and with Wario. Let's get a little cheeky there. Yeah, I hope so at least. Here we go. Alright, so Nick had very high percent, but because of that, attempt by Shaven, the Edgeguard. Oh, hey there. Alright, sure thing. Alright, so, oh, okay. So I have your next opponent. That would be Mr. Logan right there. Logan, this is your opponent. Alright, back to the map. Okay, and it appears that Blue Zone has managed to take another, yeah, well, I guess two of the mixed stocks. Oh. There. Or I guess neutral there, I guess that's what that is. Alright. There you go, four there. Alright, that's it. That's the other. Oh man, gets a double hit in air. Oh. So only made an attempt to recover there, but didn't quite go as a good plan. There goes right to ledge, that's right. Smart. Oh, and the least, I think this other is really easy. Oh, and I think that's, yeah, that's the first game.
There it is. Yes, Wario.
It's the Blue Zone. Very good for the banana pressure by Nick there. Alright. Yeah, Blue Zone makes an attempt to edgeguard Nick, but decides to go to recover high. Oh! Yeah, you gotta be very careful when the Wario up beat there. Like, if you're not prepared, he could very well just reverse the edgeguarding situation on you. So yeah, if you see that coming, best to try and attack that. Oh, and the banana gets him out of the grab. Oh. Them. Grab. Oh, no, back air. Oh, there. Oh, wow. Very good stuff by Nick there. Managed to clip the Blue Zone again. Oh, here we go. Very good pressure by Nick. Very good strength. 18%. Yeah, it's just not letting up. Oh, up there, that'll do it. You never really count Blizzon out, though. He's been known to make some pretty crazy comebacks here. Oh, there he gets the gimp. And manages to make it back. Alright, there you go. And now we're back to even stocks. Although, Nick just needs one good hit on Shaden, and then that should take his stock. There you go, and yeah, that's it. Oh, wow, very good DI by Shaden. Oh, Nairing through the banana. Some good ingenuity. Oh. Might get up attack. Alright, there it is. Although, yeah, Shaden did get some decent percent on Nick there before Nick got that order on him. Oh, Psybeam, will that do it? Not quite. Yeah, Dreamland is a very big stage, but that up air will definitely do it. Oh, it has a banana now. Let's see how we can much with it. Oh man. For a second there, I thought Shaden had gone too low, and yeah, they're just gonna. Oh, okay, here we go. Alright, tries to rise with the Nair, but doesn't quite get much off it. Oh, and good edge guard. Oh man. Alright, and Nick takes the game. One. If Wario had the ability to wall jump, I'm fairly certain we would have seen another aerial out of Shaden. But then again, I don't think Wario does need to wall jump. Okay, gets an air, and again gets an air. Nick still makes it back. Oh, and. Wow, and just that small downbeat, man, just to take out Nick there. Logan and Dawson, you two play. Okay, back to the match. Alright, so here. Even stocks, although, yeah, Nick does have a bit of a percent advantage on Shaden here. Oh. And not really letting him touch the ground. Oh, wow, and I think that might be it. Oh, yeah. Good use of the damage to recover, but it's for naught. Nick manages to catch up with him with a down smash and take the stock. Oh, here we go. And a quick stock by Shaden there. Good stuff. up smash, but so oh, there's another, and here we go. Alright, forward throw. Tries again with an air, but Nicholas is ready and decides to air dodge instead. Yeah, you can't just keep taking the hits down air, or else eventually that shield's gonna break. Oh, waits for him, and then, walks on him. Oh, no! Forward air, alright. Down to the last stocks here. So, Shane does have the percent advantage. Here we go. Let's see what Nick can get off this. Wow, and just like that, now we're at an even game. Oh, cool. The treatment will be it? Yeah, I think so, yeah. Nick knows what happened there. Like, yes, he slipped off the up smash, and fortunately, Blue Zone was able to capitalize. Okay. Where's AMAC? Alright, so game 4, we're going to Pokemon Stadium.
1, go!
Alright. Oh, here we go. Tries to get the dare, but doesn't quite get there. Yeah, alright, I'll DQ him out of Project Gem then. Okay. And gets the dare. And yeah, Nick is not able to come back from that. Oh, okay, there's some fancy ledge play by Shaden. Yeah, doesn't quite able to connect with that. Watch that by Nick just to sort of catch on the ledge and then come out a little bit later. Another four dare, and another dare. Yeah, things are looking really good for Shaden right now. Oh, and just a little bit low. Don't count the grab. Oh, and... Oh, wow, and then, Snipes out of the side beat with the down tilt. I didn't know the down tilt could do that. Oh, there it is, gets the counter into his command, take another spot. This would be the most insane comeback. But Dolphin Slash will do it. Alright. And Shaden moves on to Grands. Sorry, you? No, you're now in Loser's Final, man.